Shalom, good evening. We are here with some friend. We have Michael, Eliyahu, and Yaakov. Right, so it will be a lesson and a conversation too. We are in the evening of Purim here in Israel. So the subject that I like to talk tonight is the essence of the soul, etzem haneshama. We talk many times about this concept. We mentioned in the past what it is written in the Zohar that Pnimiyut Abba, Pnimiyut Atik, that the inner of the Father, of the wisdom, is the inner of Atik. Atik Yomin.
So it's higher than Pnimiyos Zera Anpin.
No, this is very relevant Abba. For this year. To learn about the Pnimiyut Abba, because you know every year we have all kind of sign for the year. About this year we can say, Hayo Tehe Shnat Pnimiyut Abba.
Wow.
Hey for 5,000. Taf.
700.
Wow.
Shin,
that's awesome.
Pei, Aleph. Hayot yeh will be a year of Pnimiyut Abba, the inner of the wisdom of the Father. The acronym of this year, right? The Hebrew year, what is 5,000 year? 4 plus 300, 700.
5,700.
82. 81. Ayot Eshnat Pnimiyut Abba. What is the gimetia of Pnimiyut Abba, Pnimiyut Atik? How much equal Ayot Eshnat Pnimiyut Abba? The same thing.
Really?
And how this have to do with Chen? This is 60 times, 16 times Even Chen. A stone of, a gemstone, or a stone of grass, a stone of 16 times. 60 times, it's one of the secrets of Mashiach, of the letter Ein, is a 16 letters, the letter Ein, the missing letter of Yeshua, Yeshu. Right, it's a letter of the snake, that equal Mashiach, in Kabbalah, in Sefer Yetzirah.
Nine.
The letter Ein is a 10 simple. Simple letter, parallel to the month of Tevet and the tribe of God, of Dan, that we call him Snake, Dan Nachash.
Right.
So, Even Chen equal 111, the secret of the Trinity, 111. Even is Av Ben, Father and Son. Chen, our sages say it's the Holy Spirit, is Ruach HaKodesh. Right? 111 times 16 equal 1776. 776 is a very important number too. It's a filling letter of Hamor, just a filling letter. Shlemut, Tashlum, perfection. I mean, the donkey become perfect when you write in, when he receive his payment. Scharo imo ufoulato lefanav. Scharo ito ufoulato lefanav. Like it is writing about Scharo, it's like Issachar, Chamor.
Scharel.
Scharo, Imo, the donkey must have the payment first, deserting two times, and his action after, have to receive the payment before. It means the Olam Haba is for Olam Hazeh. The payment is for this world. This world is the most important. The donkey represents the, it's like the snake, represents the physical existence, the Chomriyut. Shechem ben Chamor was a Chivi.
Chivi.
Chivia in Aramaic.
Is that the tribe?
Chivia in
Aramaic. No,
Shechem, the son of donkey. Shechem ben Chamor equals 666. It is written that he belongs to the nation called Chivi.
Yeah.
Is Aknani, Achiti, Aimori, Aprizi,
Achivi.
Achivi, it means Achivi is connected to the snake, Chivia.
Right. Chava.
Right, so very important right. Number and equal Ayotesh Nat Pnimiut Haba.
How do you get that? Hey is 5.
This is for 5,000, hey right. Is 5, but uh-huh. we write a big hey, it's like, because Aleph can be 1,000, Aleph is 1,000 in Hebrew, Aleph and Aleph is the same letter.
Right.
So the letter Aleph is become 1,000. If you are...
Pei Shin is 7, and Pei Aleph is 81, I understand that, but how does he get 16? What is that in?
I say that the gematria of 1776 equal 111.
111 is?
Even Chen.
Is?
The stone of grace, of gemstone.
Aleph Yud. Chaf. 111?
16 times 111 equal 1776. Okay. And Pnimiut Haba, Pnimiut Atik have the same gematria of Ayot Teesh Nat Pnimiut Haba. Right, so it's this year especially we have to talk about this concept of Pnimiut Haba and how we have to do with the Etzem HaNeshama. It's a subject we talk many times, but today I want to concentrate with different elements that have to do with this concept of Etzem HaNeshama. Concentrate different things. Etzem HaNeshama.
I'll teach for Etzem.
The essence of the soul equal Pnimiut Haba. Equal 600. What is sheker?
Sheker
600. The lie. Why the lie? Because Pnimiut Haba have to do with Atik Yomin, and Atik Yomin equal Shimshon. Shimshon is a snake. It's 12 times Chen.
Shimshon
equal Shimshon Atik Yomin. Equal 696. Wow. What is Shimshon? Shimshon the snake.
Same match.
And equal Chen time 12. It means that 12 represents the 12th stone of Chen that the priest, the big priest, have on his chest. On the Choshen. Choshen is the letter of Nachash, what is a snake, that equal Mashiach. So the concept of rectification of the snake, the concept of the snake have to do specially with the priest.
Oh,
the priest have the priest. It's like you will say the Kohen Tzedek. The priest Mashiach is have to fix the snake. What is the concept of right. The lie? The lie can be something holy. It's the secret of the seed.
The lie. The is lie. Holy.
what you bury has a power of infinite, and is a lie. The truth is, it's what growing from the lie. It means the lie is even more deep, is more infinite. True is very limited.
Oh, really? Why?
2 and 2 is 4, it's all. Mm. But lie, you have many possibilities. 2 and 2 is 5, is 6, is 7, whatever you want.
The more you have, right.
Relativists.
Right?
Among us.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, the relatives. All right, so the lie has to do with the power of infinite.
Infinite.
Because Esav is about the more you get, the more you have, the more you want. It always is more, another possibility and another one.
Could I ask a question, though?
Yeah.
Could we say that, like, Esav is like the first Jesus, you know, that he also, you know what I mean?
Well,
Yaakov's brother.
Esav.
The question is, can I just, for a second, was it the same Zara that Zarud at the Rivka,
mm-hmm.
Yaakov's mother, was right, impregnated yes. at the same time? Esav, no, we have to say it's two different Zara. Two different occasions. Different placentas.
Conceptions.
Sometimes.
Yaakov and Esav represent the two inclinations. Both of them
right,
born
but
Jew.
I mean, but as a person, Esav as a person, he was subjected to his fate.
To?
His fate. He was fated to be Esav. And Esav
what is fated?
Goral.
Atid.
No, Gorer.
Meyuad.
No, the Goral.
Yeah,
a goral.
Well, you have a special goral, and he's a firstborn. He represents the snake, always the firstborn.
Yeah, but he's in the Bible. The Torah is talking about Esau.
Mm-hmm.
And the Torah is giving a lot of kavod to the princes of Esau.
Mm-hmm.
And the kings that were kings before there were kings.
There was the king Israel. Of Edom before the king of Israel.
Yeah, but those are like the original.
And Yaakov, they give him a...
Yeah. Then he moved away somewhere else and left Yaakov Eretz Israel, and it's never mentioned anything like thanking him or anything.
Mm.
This guy who always loses, he was born to lose, he was born to be the bad guy. Desperado. I don't know. Cowboy. I don't know. You could look at an outlaw.
Mm.
We gave right. a From lot of lesson about Esav in the past.
Yeah.
Esav represents really the essence of the soul.
Yeah, it's not, I know.
The essence of the Jewish soul, it means the body. What is the essence of the soul?
Shavavav.
What is the essence of the soul? Yaakov have to do with the soul. But it is something more high of the soul.
Than the soul.
Love that the
more high than the
she
soul.
Has for her father, the daughter for the father.
Mm. So he's saying there's something higher than the soul, which is the etzem.
It is written in the Zohar.
And that's Esau.
Hamisha.
Yeah, that's what he's
saying.
That's cool.
Nikreu.
Meaning that's the
Yotaba, I think. Five names was giving. To her. So his five name and something above. What is her?
Who's her?
Her, la, what you call Yehudi.
Meaning the soul. Chamisha Shemot Nikreu, the soul is called five names.
To her. To her. So it's
five.
Her.
Right.
And it's the five yeah. part of the soul. What is
right.
Nefesh.
Nefesh is down there.
Nefesh, Ruach. Neshama.
Right.
Chaya,
Chaya,
Yechida.
It's like a Chaya, it's like a Chaya,
the beast.
This is a way.
Yechida.
This is a way. He mentions them.
Ah, the five souls.
The order. He starts
right.
with Nefesh.
Right.
But if La is here, why start with it? Why don't start from here?
Right.
If La is above all this.
If Allah.
La. Why
La.
Start?
La is above.
Five
she
was
called
giving
five
to her.
Names, 35.
Meaning, if she has five names, that means that she herself is another level beyond.
It's another level.
The sixth.
Right, exactly.
It's a six. Yeah. Six have to do with
the lie.
Always.
The shekel.
With the lie, with the snake. Right?
La.
But also with connection.
With connection, yeah. But with the snake as well.
Yeah.
What is the acronym of Hamisha Shemot Ikrim Nikrula?
But she herself has them.
La Nachash.
Mm.
The snake.
Christ.
To the snake.
Bina. It's really, it's always been like that one.
La Nachash.
Oh.
So La is a snake.
Acronym.
And the snake is above Yechida, it's like the Mashiach. The Chaya too.
Right.
The Mashiach is somebody that has to receive all the... This is
an ancient kind of mysticism.
Living. Root of life. Chai. Chaya Yechida.
The Torah of the garden.
Mashiach is Shem Chai, the name of Chaya Yechida. What making Mashiach...
Chai.
Chaya.
It's alive.
It's alive.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Chai.
So it's something that is above, but it's below too.
Right.
What is below the nefesh?
The goof.
The goof.
The goof.
Mm-hmm. The deer goof.
Right. So, you can say that...
Oh, he's left behind.
You can say that... Below here we have the goof.
So you want to say that the La is the Nachash.
The goof is a nachash. The nachash is a body.
Oh, so that's...
all the physical reality is what we call the skin of the snake.
Right.
Yeah.
This is a kutmet or that God dress.
Now, I am me. You are you.
Right. The
goof is him.
Right. The goof separates.
Right. Yeah. He's him. We agree on that.
Right.
Alright, so the body... The physical reality, it is written that it's made from the skin of the snake.
So that's the sixth.
Right? This is a kutnot or that God dressed Adam and Eve before this they have light dressing. There was in Olam HaYetzirah.
Uh-huh.
After they receive physical and they go down to the world of Asiya.
Uh-huh.
After the sin. Olam Asiya, why there was sent there? There was not only full out to there, it is written that God sent them to this world. It means they have a mission to fix the snake.
Oh,
it means to fix the physical reality, basically. So, this above the Yechida,
which isn't so good.
Let's say that if this is a body, the body it's what
one.
I experience of my body. But behind what I experience about my body, it's God Himself.
Uh-huh. Hiding.
Hiding. God Himself, not the light of God. Atzmut. It means the essence.
Right. That's Chassidus.
Atzmut. It's Etz Mavet, the tree of death.
Wow. Atzmut, yourself.
The self. It's
not, self. I never...
Etzem, it's bone.
Unbelievable, right?
Right, so...
Etzem
is a bone.
Right.
It's a thing by himself. It's something very concentrated, very hard.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Right? So, this is... Here, it's what you will call Atik Yomid.
Uh-huh. Abay Nachash. Lenachash.
This is Atik Yomim. This is, you will say, Etzem HaNeshama.
Even above.
Etzem HaNeshama, Yechida, what is the true behind the body.
But
so it's like
it?
The same thing.
Is it?
It means God hide himself with himself. Anochi, myself, Astir Panai, Bayom Ahu. The hidingness of the face of God is with God Himself.
Uh-huh.
So when it is too much God,
right.
We don't see God anymore.
Right.
We become evil. Because it's so much God. All right, so now in Purim we have to reverse all the most bad people in the world.
Wait, could you say we have to reveal
how they are God with a mask. with a big mask. All right, so
God is has a mask.
It is written Achashverosh. Who Achashverosh?
So many masks.
Achashverosh. He is Achashverosh. What it mean Achashverosh is Achashverosh? The high Achashverosh is the lowest Achashverosh. It means Etzem HaNeshama, Atik Yomin, he is the body. Not the way we experience the body. It's why it's lie. It's why we're talking about lie, because it's not the biggest liar of the physical reality of the body. Hey.
Alright, so...
This is like Atik Yomin. Yechida is Arich Anpin.
So... Yeah.
What was the really Achashverosh? How did you get to Achashverosh?
Seven was the net.
What
was the connection to Achashverosh?
I said that it is written, the first verse in Megillat Esther, Achashverosh, who Achashverosh? Achashverosh is Achashverosh. Mm-hmm. So, what you teach me? You teach me that the Achashverosh, God, he is Achashverosh, the bad king.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Uh-huh.
Okay?
Interesting. Wow.
Right.
But it's
so, really we have here Atik Yomin.
Yeah.
how can we refer to God, to HaKadosh Baruch Hu, as Achashverosh?
Well, our sages said that every time it is written, HaMelech HaKadosh is referred to God.
Right.
And in Hasidut, right. Even when he's not HaMelech, even if it's not HaMelech, yeah. Every time he's written, Achashverosh is referred to God.
Uh-huh.
Okay? Melech she reshit v'acharit shelo, the king that he has the beginning and the end.
Reshit
v'acharit. Achash is for acharit. Achash v'rosh, it's like head.
Achverosh.
Achverosh.
He's a brother and a head.
Well, he's a acharon. Acharit is the beginning of Acharit, what is the end, and the beginning. The end is the beginning. Okay?
Right. With another shin in the
middle. So it's
like... Another shin.
Like the Alpha and the Omega.
Uh-huh.
I am the Aleph, I am the Tav, I am the I am the beginning, and I am the end.
I'm the beginning and the end.
If you take the Aleph, the Aleph Bet.
The beginning.
After 22 letters, you have 5 months apart. The 5 months apart complete the Aleph Bet until 900.
Mm-hmm.
Because after Taf, right. You have half months apart.
Months apart.
That can be counted as 500 instead of 20.
Right.
After you have Mem, that can be counted 600.
So you can go up to 999.
Instead of 40. Mm-hmm. After your Nun Sofit, that will be count 700 instead of 50.
Mem Sofit?
Mem Sofit was 600. Nun Sofit is 700. Pei Sofit is 800. Tzadik Sofit is 900. And Aleph is Aleph.
Uh-huh.
You start with Aleph, what is one, and you finish with 1000, what is Aleph 2.
Aleph means a thousand.
Right.
Aleph, it means 1,002.
Wow.
All right, so we start with one, we finish with 1,000. This is the...
Aleph,
I am the first one and I am the last one.
And then
one.
You can keep going. You could keep going.
Yeah, yeah, you can keep going. It's a cycle, but you can keep going.
Right.
You can say that bet is 2,000, etc. And this is the five part of the soul. This you can call it La.
With the goof, it's seven, right?
This is La, or Etzem HaNeshama, what is go with the body together, what is...
The goof.
The goof.
So that's seven.
So this is seven. This is a tichyomin. This is a rechanpin. This atikyomin, this arechanpin is a yechida. The chaya is a yud of the name. This is like the crown.
Erechanpin.
The keter, right? The crown, it means above consciousness.
But what about zeranpin?
Zeranpin is the ruach. This is the chaya, the chokhma, the yud, what we call Abba, right?
It's higher than zeranpin.
The father, Neshama, is Ima, is the mother, is the Bina.
Nekuve, Nekuvim.
The Ruach is the Eranpin, right?
Okay. So the Neshama is Ima.
The Ear.
Right.
And the Nefesh
it's the Nekuva.
Is the Malchut, is the Nukva.
Oh no, there's the nucleus.
The nefesh is
the female.
Even lower.
This is Yud Ke Vav Ke. This is Ima,
isn't Ima a nekuva? Isn't your mother Jewish? No, I mean, isn't your mother a female?
What we call in Kabbalah nukva, in Aramaic it means nekeva, is the malchut, the kingdom, is David.
No, that's you're just saying king.
This is a nukva. The Chochma and Bina, the Yud Hey of the name of God, we call them Father and Mother. Right? Zeranpin is a.
Zeranpin is gone.
Is a Vav of the name of God.
Zeranpin. The God of the Bible.
The what?
The God of the Bible.
God of the Bible?
Zeranpin.
Well, there are always the Vav have to do with the concept of the Torah. It's connected to the Torah, the letter Vav.
Right,
this is the kingdom. This is like the Midot. This is a brand.
Itself.
Father and Mother is a brand.
Yeah. And Keter.
Keter is above consciousness, above the brain, it means above consciousness. It's like subconsciousness, but it's not sub, it's above.
Right?
Above. This is a brain. The Eranpin is a midot, is the attribute of the heart. Nukva is a speech, it's a revelation outside of myself. Uh-huh. All this is just between me and myself. The first revelation of consciousness to myself is Abba. It's a point.
Chochma.
But it's above this.
But
it's subconsciousness.
Ima
that I'm not aware about it. Right?
Ima's,
this is parallel to this concept. I just
see.
Put the same parallel to would show that we have something above the more highest part of the soul. And
Chaya.
What is more high of the soul?
Chaya.
The body.
You have their goof.
But from the goof. Yeah. It's the same thing. This is Achashverosh and this is Achashverosh. This is Achashverosh in this world. This is Achashverosh God. Right? Achashverosh, he is Achashverosh. This is the main secret of Purim. The main secret of Purim, to understand this tzimtzum, this...
It's hard to understand because you say the king is evil, God is
who told you that God is not evil?
Right. So my mother told me. I think my mother told me. I didn't believe her.
Right.
Told me it's okay, God's not evil. But what's the Chavamina? The Chavamina, what you don't say, what you're not saying.
We say that God is good. Everything he do is for the good.
Say that in German.
So when he do to something to bad,
right, that's kind he of
he doing for the for
it's
the better for the good.
Right, which takes a lot of relieves all the Jewish
guilt, and it's mean. But he gives to the devil to do the dirty job.
Right, of course, the concept. Jesus.
But really, is only God.
Really, right.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
But this he's paradox of creation is
he's only God.
Sometimes hard
wow.
to...
What a line. He's only God. Mm. Let it be, you know, he's only...
All right. That's, no, but God wrote the Bible. Can you?
Wow.
The secret.
Never heard that before.
One of the main secrets of Purim is a tzimtzum.
Right.
The construction. How you say? How would you say?
The
constriction.
Constriction, contraction.
Constriction.
All right. Construction is a tzimtzum. It is written.
I heard it was like a green light.
It is written that there are three tzimtzumim in Kabbalah.
Right.
Three. And
there were,
this year,
times it happened.
This year
it happened
we
like three times, right? Well, sorry.
Is the tzimtzum arishon and there are other tzimtzumim in the continuation.
Usually it talks about two.
First, God
then what?
Took away.
It is written usually. We have only two Purim. But this year we have three Purim. One of the secrets of the three Tzimtzumim is Aleph equal Masveh.
That's where you spell it
mask.
Out. Where you spell out the...
The mask. It's already a Tzimtzum.
Right.
It's a mask.
Spelled out the letter.
Right.
And it's Aleph Lamed
Pay. Hey. Aleph, that's
Aleph,
when you spell
Aleph.
Out each letter.
Every time you put more letter for the letter, it's like a tzimtzum. Well, maybe you can say that it's two tzimtzumim, but you can say that this is a tzimtzum too. How much you call this?
Well, those are the notari.
Tzimtzum.
Mm.
266.
Wow. But why does it seem to mean?
This is 111.
This is the reason he said that God went away. God went away.
Isn't it the milui, the filling of the words,
milui.
Of the letters,
even greater.
So it's even deeper. It's the pnimiyut, right? It's the inside.
No, it's like closing.
It's
hiding.
So why does it seem to me? So it should be. Oh, you're saying because it's.
On one hand, you have the goof. The other hand, you have the nachah.
You have more body, it means you have more, less light. It can be that you have more light, many letters, but you can say
less
more
body.
Obvious that you have more vessel, more closing, all right? So, less revelation.
Huh.
Okay?
Mm-hmm. Right.
So,
right.
How much equal together these three letters?
More hiding, okay, I get it. It's more hidden inside.
478, $2 million. Yaakov probably didn't heard about the concept of the $2 million. it's a foolishness that go with us all the way for many years. A holy foolishness, like.
Mechilat Purim.
How it is written Purim? In the Megillat Esther.
Perish Yud Mem.
It is written in two ways. It is written Purim.
Kippurim.
And it is written Hapurim.
Hapurim.
So then we don't. We is writing this way, Purim, with no vav. How much equal together?
The two words. You mean the two words together with ha.
Right. Both.
666.
With the hay.
Wait, with the hay? No.
It's no hay.
No, without the hay. Okay, I'm not you.
Oh, here
it is written Hapurim, but
Purim,
I don't must to count in the Gimetia.
Vavrish, without the vav.
I don't, yes, it is written with vav and it is written with no vav.
Right.
Okay.
If it is written Hapurim, I don't must to do the Gimetia with the hay. I can take just the word.
Right.
Right.
With
right.
not with not the hey. Hey, it's like another word. I don't must to count it. Okay, so Purim is the secret of the beast. When starts the bad beast, all the action that we live in it. So we are under attack of the beast. This start 1 year ago.
Mm-hmm.
Right in the month of Mertz in
right.
in Purim.
During
this when they start.
Right.
It's why we have all they, mass. So right. we are all this year, all this time.
In Purim.
We can say that the Gzera of a man start.
Right.
Now we need we're waiting for the celebration. Haman want to kill all the Jews. So this
yeah.
is we are
the
now in this
thing.
State.
Yeah, right.
This state now that Haman this what he's doing.
That's what they want.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so they already start to do it. Unfortunately.
All the Corona thing is all about killing the Jews.
well Haman.
No.
This time it's not
that's
only Jewish.
That's the deepest kavana.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All the human, all the big part of all the people, they want to illuminate. We have a fight against
Amalek.
Or
illuminate.
Eliminate. To kill them.
Eliminate with
yeah.
an E. Yeah.
Okay, so we are in the middle of the war against Amalek.
Right.
And
wow.
so far,
Amalek
is ahead, is winning, unfortunately.
And it's winning.
And we're waiting that everything will be reversed. Tzvena for who?
Uh-huh.
We will reverse.
Uh-huh.
Him. And for who? Who is the acronym of Haman? Vashti Achashverosh. It's like Adam. Achashverosh, it's like Adam. Vashti, it's like Eve.
Mm-hmm.
Haman, it's like the snake.
Right.
Who?
But
it is written Venafohu, they have to be reversed.
Wow. Haman, Achashverosh, and Vashti.
Who is Haman, Vashti, Achashverosh?
Right.
They call him a fool. Now, where is the Pnimiyutaba?
Right. What does it all mean?
It is.
What does it all mean? Tell us.
Right.
You know what is father? We know what is father. You
Not
know that
it
is a father is a wisdom. But what is the inner of the wisdom? Let's say I talk about we talk many time about three generation, what we call order. Order, it means three generation. Like Avraham, Yitzhak, Yaakov, with the horse, with the mule, and with the chamor. Have the acronym, Sofei Tevot of Seder, order.
Right.
Seder?
Seder, it means order. It's like a new world order, but holy new world order, in holiness.
Seuss.
A horse, a mule,
and
a donkey. This will be Yaakov with Vav. This will be Yitzhak.
Uh-huh.
And this will be Avraham. This will be Yishai.
A parrot is a mule.
Mm-hmm.
This will be David. This will be Shlomo.
Uh-huh.
Have the acronym of the name of Shaddai.
Shaddai.
Shakai. It means, why the name of Shakai have to do with Abraham, Yitzhak, and Yaakov?
Yishai is the father of David.
Yes.
Yeah.
Another parallel of this thing is the Shemesh, the sun. We have here before the Yishai, and we have Sus. It's all three letters, yeah, symmetric three letters. This relates to the father. Right?
You mean the shin sound?
Like the
sound,
how,
you know?
How it work? The Sus, the Yisha, and the Shemesh is the Chaya. The beast of the Mashiach is the wisdom. The Pered.
Beast.
The Pered is the Neran. It means Nefesh, Ruach, Neshama.
Uh-huh.
Neran. Four of them together. This is David.
Neran.
Right? And this is Dor Dorim, free, Lifnesh, Shemesh, Yehocha im Shemesh, you will be fear with the sun, and before the moon, above the moon, one, two generations, Dor Dorim.
Uh-huh.
Dor is one generation, Dorim,
Dor-dorim.
Is two generations, together is three generations, Neran, Nefesh, Ruach, Neshama, each word is a generation. The Nefesh refer to the Olam HaAsiyah, the Ruach refer to Olam HaYetzirah, the Neshama refer to Olam HaBriah. So each from a world to a world is like from generation to generation. Right? So this called Dor Dorim, three generation, Dor Dorim. And here we have the moon, Yareach. This is the body, this is Shlomo. Shlomo represents the perfection of the moon.
Uh-huh.
He is the 15th generation after Abraham,
uh-huh.
The middle of the month.
Uh-huh.
Right? But we don't talk only about the light of the moon. You have his light.
What generation?
We talk about the physical of the moon.
Uh-huh.
The moon represents the physical too. It's why it is written, Ad Bli Areach. It will be so much peace, Shalom. Ad Bli Areach, that we will not see anymore the light of the moon.
That's what they say in Hebrew.
It's not mean that there will be no moon, it means that we don't see anymore the light of the moon, like in the end of the month. Okay? It means we arrive to the essence of the soul.
Mm-hmm.
We don't see the light of the moon, it means we don't see the moon. The moon is there.
At the end of the month.
In the end of the month, you don't see the moon. We have darkness. When you have darkness, you are always close to the essence of the soul. It's darkness. The essence is always have to do with the realness. The realness of the darkness has to do with the body.
Mm-hmm. So from what I understand, you're saying there's a connection between the highest and the lowest.
Yes.
Right. Exactly.
This is a chamor.
It's a
this is a goof.
It's a known concept that the higher something is, the lower it goes.
Now, where is Pnimiyut Abba? This is Father. This is Chaya, is Olam Atzilut, is a wisdom.
Mm-hmm.
Right. This is like Atzilut. Bria, Yetzira, Asiya, and it means the free spiritual world below Olam Atzilut. And here is the physical reality.
The goof is the chamor.
Yeah.
He
and this refers to Shlomo.
He wants to be paid.
This refers to the priest. This refers to Eliyahu Navi. Because he don't have only the David. David is the Nefesh. He has the Ruach, what is Eliyahu HaNavi, and he has the Neshama that refers to Yehoshua, Benun. I'm not going to explain now why Yehoshua.
Benun?
Yehoshua. It's like the son of Moses. It's like the son of the fish. Nun is uh-huh. fish.
Ah, so his father...
This here is Moses, right?
Moses.
The Chaya is have to do with Moses.
This is now, Yaakov, you said. Also.
Is Yaakov too? Yaakov is like Moses. It is written that Moses is inside and Yaakov is outside. Mm. It's the same concept.
Mm-hmm.
In the book of Revelation, this is the face of the lion.
In the context
in
of
the right, it's been Avraham. Avraham is a
in
priest.
Ezekiel.
This is the rider on the white horse. This is the Leon Avi, is the left, is the bull, is riding on the red horse. This is the face of a man. And you're riding on a black horse.
Black
horse. Shachor, black horse equals Shemesh, equals sun. Mm-hmm. 640.
Mm-hmm.
Now, if you put attention, these three words are symmetric. Have three letters and it's symmetric.
They're all three letters. Suz,
yes.
Yishai, and Shemesh.
Yes. So, Pnimiyut Abba refers to this letter in the middle.
Oh, okay.
Have the acronym of Shmo.
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 Like Shmo. Like Yimach Shmo.
Who Shmo? Who Achashverosh? Who Shmo equal Mashiach? The first man give name to all the animal and every name he give to the animal, it is written Who Shmo. Who Shmo equal Mashiach? About the birth of Moses, it is written
Tov.
Vatikra.
Vatikra Shemo.
Shmo.
Yaakov.
Moshe.
Ah, Moshe.
Moses.
Right.
We have Shmo again. And in the end we have who? He is Achashverosh. Right? Who?
Who?
Mm-hmm.
The warrior is against Amalek.
Amalek
miss.
The war against Amalek.
He's really the religious guy, Amalek.
It is written about God that his name is not full.
Well, he's really religious.
Right.
Before if
he's extra religious.
Before we win Amalek. His name is not full.
God's name.
Kiad.
How's that possible?
Yad al Kes
Ka.
Yud K.
Without the Aleph.
It's only Yud K. Not Yudke Vavke. So here we're missing Vav. Hey?
Hey.
And Kes, we're missing Aleph. The Aleph of Kise. So this, we receive the letter
what we're
of
missing
who.
Is who?
Who is missing? What is Achashverosh Vashti Haman, like we explained?
Achashverosh Vashti Haman.
Okay.
All the bad guys. Those are the bad guys.
Yeah.
And Hashem is one of them.
It's God hiding behind the bad God.
The bad God.
We have to...
So this concept of the bad God...
To transform
somehow
this evil, we have to make these people recognize that they are God.
Uh-huh.
If they recognize that they are God, maybe they repent. Because they will not accept to be less. They are so bad, so evil. They will not agree to be less of God. All right, so you tell them, yes, you are God.
Wouldn't that be the essence of Christianity? Also, let them repent.
Less than God.
All right, so in the when we talk about the horse, in the middle of the horse, you have a chamor. You have the donkey. The letter of the donkey of Yisachar is the letter Vav, according to Sefer Yetzirah,
right.
The month of Iyar.
Yeah,
oh,
right.
He is the second in the way they used to walk in the desert, Yisachar. So there are 12 simple letters.
Right.
The second 12 letter, simple letter is the letter Vav, referred to Yisachar, Chamor, Yisachar the donkey. So the Vav refers to the donkey.
Uh-huh.
After we have Yishai, the Shin refers to Shlomo.
Right.
So what we have
four
here?
Four letters.
We have three letters. The two letters refer to two times Yishai. We have Yishai.
Right, again, it's like...
We have, it's like the two spirit
two
of...
Two.
It's like the two spirit of Yishai. Shlomo and Yishai. It's all Yishai.
David,
it's Yishai. All Yishai. This is a beast. This is a beast. How much equal the three together? 1,015.
Like
what is Menachem Mendel Schlosser?
You don't need that.
Menachem Mendel.
The way you say it. You don't say it the way you read it.
Right.
Shne or sa.
You read them.
This is Rabbi Lubavitch. He's a beast. He's a 666 of holiness. Right?
Menachem
Yishai, Shlomo, Yishai. You see the acronym of Yishai equal Menachem Mendel Schneerson. This is a beast of the Mashiach. It means the Chaya of the Mashiach is the Rabbi Melubavitch. Okay? And what we have in the Shemesh, in the middle of the Shemesh, Shin is the letter of fire. It's like Yitzchak. It's a 21 letter. Yitzchak is a 21 generation.
Yitzchak is the 21st.
Yes, Mem is a letter of water, referred to Avraham. Right? So, in the middle of the sun, you have the moon. The Mem is for the moon. Right? The Arach. How much equal Menachem? Six times Chaya. All the permutation of Chaya, of the beast.
So is Menachem Mendel Schneerson the beast?
Yes, a good beast, the holy beast.
A holy beast.
Everything you have not in holiness, we have in the holiness. Usually, always the klipa, the shell came before the fruit. It means the bad beast is revealed before the good beast. In the moment the good beast is revealed, the bad beast disappears. Right, so the Mashiach is somebody that has to receive as the Chaya. Mm-hmm. The soul of Menachem Mendel Schneerson, the Rabbi Melubavitch. Above this is a Pesach. They said that it's like the three matzot. Right? We have three matzot, referred to Avraham, Yitzchak, and Yaakov. I put Yaakov on top.
You break the...
And when Yaakov came first, he has the Vav. It is written in the Torah once Yaakov with Vav. Vezachati et briti Yaakov. Vav et briti Yitzchak.
Yaakov is written with the Vav.
Right, I know. Vezachati et briti
Yaakov.
In this place it is written Yaakov with Vav. So when Yaakov came first, he has the Vav, right? So, the acronym of this three word, Sus Peret Chamor, is Pesach. Here is Seder.
Seder Pesach.
The Seder of Pesach. Now, Pesach is a sacrifice. It's Jesus, it's the Mashiach, it's the Yechida, it's the Afikoman. How we get the Afikoman? We cut this matzah to two. Pered is means separate.
Uh-huh.
Right? This is a firmament that separates the high water from the low water.
Uh-huh.
Firmament, rakia equals sus plus chamor in Gimetia. Firmament.
Firmament.
Rakia.
Rakia.
Rakia. 380 equals sus, 126 plus chamor, 254.
Uh-huh.
So the mule have to be cut to
in
two.
Half.
So middle, and so we're cutting.
And the big part we had.
They have become.
Why? This is Yitzchak. Why we
cutting Yitzchak and
to two?
It's Esav.
And it's cutting Yitzhak in half is Esav and Yaakov. Also, when you cut
Yitzhak in half, you can say these two.
Like Judaism, Christianity, you there's can different
say, you can say these two,
of,
but there are two that we can call Yitzhak. Eliyahu Navi is Yitzhak. Yitzhak equal four times Eliyahu. Yitzhak equal Pinchas. Pinchas is Eliyahu, 208. He has four letters, equal four times Eliyahu. Eliyahu has four spirit. Also, Yitzhak is Eliyahu. He's a fire. The horse is riding on the horse, red like fire. He's a bull. But Jesus is Yitzhak too. It is I Yitzhak and is Lo Yitzhak. Like it is David and it is Shoresh David. Jesus called himself the root of David.
So he was the lower.
Is Yitzhak here? Like my rabbi, Yitzhak Ginsburg. In Gimetia, in order number, Yitzhak Ginsburg equal Eliyahu Navi. Right? Is David. But is another David, is the root of David. This is Afikoman. This is a round light. Aleph Makifenu. The Aleph that surrounds us. Right? It's like it's a far surround light. It's like a house. It's like the temple. This is Afikoman, Aleph Makifenu. And this we keep it, we hide it, we don't talk about until it's the time of the desert.
The dessert.
This is what it's mean, Afikoman. It's mean desert in Greece, I think. Right? Mm-hmm. So, this is what you call the Pesach. And in the Pesach, the dominant is David. It means the middle one, is Yitzhak. After came the horse, and after came the donkey. He's all the three together. But he's first of all the mule. He's first of all Yitzhak. He's a sacrifice, right? Like Yitzhak. He got to be sacrificed. It is somebody that kill, is a killer, and it's somebody that is the one, is a sacrifice. Mm-hmm. He's a priest, the priest is a killer, and it's somebody that gives donation. Donation is blood to the priest. All right, so who have to pay who? Yaakov have to pay to Esav, to the priest. The priest came instead of the firstborn, instead of Cain, instead of Esav.
Cain and Esav, the priest.
The priest came instead of Cain and Hevel instead of Esav.
The priest came instead of the firstborn. It means the priest is a killer, but he's a good killer.
Uh-huh.
Okay? he only wants your money.
Right. Not your life.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
All right, so we have really two personalities.
Huh?
The two personalities we have, Esav, in the appearance of Abraham. And Yaakov, Bidmut, Yitzhak.
Right, you eventually part.
Esav in the appearance of Avraham and Yaakov in the appearance of Yitzhak. These are two characters we have. Now, when we talk about Avraham, Yitzhak, and Yaakov, when we have only three concepts.
Yosef.
You can say that the three first letters of God, Yud Kei Vav, refer to. You can say that they refer to Avraham, Yitzhak, Yaakov. Or if you do you reverse the order, refer to Yaakov, Yitzhak, Avraham, Adam, Eve. Yitzhak is a female, David is a female. And Adam, Eve, and the snake. The knowledge that is a snake, right? He's a firstborn. The snake is a firstborn.
Chochmah is the father, Bina is the mother. Chochmah and Bina, then Dat is the snake, meaning Adam, Chava, and the snake.
Okay.
So that's why the Dat is like the snake. It's the third one.
Yaakov is like Adam HaRishon. Shufred Shufa de Yaakov ke shufa de Adam Kadma. The beauty of Yaakov is like the beauty of the first man. Is a vav. Tiferet ke tiferet Adam la shevet bayit. Yaakov is always referred to the man. This is the rider on the black horse. This is the rabbi. This is the son. This is the horse. Okay. Now. So I can say, if we talk about Chabad, right? We have Chabad, Chokhmah.
But there's also another, there's Keter, Chokhmah.
Right.
Chokhmah,
Bina,
Dat.
In Chabad, they talk more
this about... This is a Trinity. This is what the Christian calls the Trinity. The Father, the Mother is the Holy Spirit, and the Son. This is the Trinity, Yud, Kei, Vav. So there are three concepts. We say that this is Yaakov, this is Yitzhak, and this is Avraham. Avraham is Esav, so we have to do with the snake. He's the first one, he's a killer, he's a priest, right? Usually they put the order opposite, they put here Avraham, here Yitzhak, here Yaakov. I put it, I do everything
Yaakov
like Purim. Everything that I teach is Purim, so I do everything opposite of all the world. If all the world will tell you that the first matzah is Avraham, I say no, the first matzah is Yaakov. Alright? Now, what we're missing? What we're missing? Where is Pnimiut Abba? Where is the inner of the Father? Here we have just Father, Father, Mother, and Son. We're missing something.
The daughter.
It is written, Vayere. El. Avraham. El Yitzchak, El Yaakov. Bekel Shakai, Shaddai. I was revealed.
Ushmi
Avaya lo nodati lahem. Lo nodati, and my name, Yudke Vavke, was not revealed to them. No, it's a big question.
It's
so
big
many
question.
Times that Yudke Vavke to speak to Abraham, Yitzhak, and Yaakov.
Right?
And it is written that he was revealed to them with the name of Shakai.
He spoke with them.
Vayere. I was revealed, they saw me,
right.
to Abraham, to Yitzhak, and to Yaakov, with the name of Shaddai. The name of Shaddai corresponds to Abraham, Yitzhak, and Yaakov. Why? Usually in Kabbalah, the name of Shakai is the name of Yesod, of Yosef, the Sefirah of Yesod.
In the Kabbalah.
We have the sixth attribute of the heart, is chesed, below the chabad, below chokhmah bina dat, below the brain, we have the six midot. What is chesed? Gvura, tiferet, netzach, hod, yesod.
Right. That's
all right?
It.
This is Avraham, Yitzhak, Yaakov, Moshe, Aaron, Yosef. Now, the Sefirah of Yesod refers to the name of Shakai, Shaddai. So, I don't write the name because we are not allowed to rest this name. I write the number 314.
Which is Shakai.
Now, why the Yesod, how the Yesod has to do with Avraham, Yitzhak, and Yaakov?
That's okay.
This is Avraham.
Hesed Lechem.
This is Yitzhak. And this is Yaakov. Okay? This is Yosef. Now, the Yesod receive from this three line. It's like the letter Shin. He receive of all the three. And what we say that is the name Shakai is Shlomo,
David, Ishai.
Shlomo referred to Avraham, to the priest. Shlomo equal 5 times Kohen, 375. Uvnei David Kohanim ayu, the son of David was priest, it is written. All the sons of David are like priest. The name of Shakai refers to Shlomo. Shlomo is Avraham, right? Shlomo starts with the shin of Shaddai. David refers to Yitzchak. It starts with the Dalet of the name of Shakai, the middle letter. And Yaakov refers to Yishai, that starts with the Yud of the name of Shakai. If you do Shakai in Adbash, what you receive?
Adbash is transformation.
The first one with the last one. The second one with one before the last.
Right.
So you will receive this name. It's the holy name.
Barkam.
That is the acronym of Yaakov, Yitzchak, Avraham. It's the last letter of Yaakov, Yitzchak, Avraham.
It's a magical name.
It's the Adbash of the name of Shakai.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so it's one of the secrets of the connection of the name of Shakai to Avraham, Yitzchak, and Yaakov.
Wow.
And why this refers to Sefirat HaYesod? Because the Yesod received from the free line. They become one in Sefirat HaYesod. The main name that refers to the Purim, the name of God that refers to miracles that are through the nature, it's a natural miracle. All the miracles in Purim must to be natural.
Right.
It's just like Ashgacha Pratit.
Yeah,
right. Yeah. Reva Vatzal, Ashgacha Pratit.
The gula of the body.
Yeah, right.
In Purim, it's just a coincidence. Exactly in a certain night, Ahasuerus cannot sleep, and he has to open the book of his story, his memory of
diaries,
and they open it exactly in where it is written that a long time ago, Mordechai saved his life. From Biktan Vateresh, equal Hamor plus Saturn. It's like the male and female, the two inclinations. It's like Yaakov and Esav, not in holiness. Hamor plus Saturn equals Biktan Vateresh.
What is it?
Biktan Vateresh equals Hamor
plus Saturn. Hamor in order number equal Yaakov in order number
plus female donkey. Biktan Vateresh, like the two.
Yaakov in order number equal Chamor in order number. Esav in order number equal Aton in order number. Okay, so it is written that God revealed himself to Abraham, Yitzhak and Yaakov with the name of Shakai.
Right.
It means it's only Trinity.
It's
only three, it's Chochmah bin Adat, like Chabad. It's not something else hiding there. But, you know, if you make from Chochmah bin Adat faces, four faces, Partsufim, this becomes like the Aleph. This will be Abba Ila'a, the I Father. This will be Ima Ila'a, the I Mother. This will be Yisrael Saba. Yisrael Grandfather. And this will be Tvuna. Now, we say there are two personalities. This will be Avraham. This will be Yitzhak. This is the disciple. This is the rabbi. This is the rabbi, is Yaakov. What we have here now? Abba Eli, it's like Nimiut Abba. Esa.
Esa.
Mm-hmm. God himself.
Esa Vizka.
This is what we're missing.
Yaakov's doing well. All
right, so there are two couples. Esav is in the right, it means here Esav is a male, Yaakov is a female. Like here Yitzhak is a male and Avraham is a female. I mean, it's merci from him. But really, Esav and Avraham is one. It's like we say, Achashverosh is Achashverosh. And Yaakov and Yitzhak is one. It's two people, but it's one personality.
Mm-hmm.
This has to do with Evel, this has to do with Cain. All the Torah is to make peace between the two brothers.
Oh, wow.
All the Torah is to make peace. So, it is written by Ariel, Avraham, ve'el Yitzchak, ve'el Yaakov, be'kesh Shaddai, u'shmi, and my name,
Shmi Hashem,
Avaya, lo nodati la'en. And my name, Havaya, how much equal my name, Havaya, Shmi, with no Zevav. Yes, my name, Yudke Vavke.
Shmi.
Esav, Shalom, peace.
Uh-huh.
Here is the name of God that called peace.
276.
Shmi, my name, Yudke Vavke. 376. What is Esav? What is Shalom?
Wow.
Peace. This is the middle point of the creation. It's why the world are symmetric. Because the crown is like a reverse world. So when we talk about the wisdom, it's like you have Yudke Vavke like this, and you have Yudke Vavke like this. It's why you have the symmetry.
Hmm.
Yishai, Shemesh, Sus.
What's up is down.
Everything that's going down is going up.
Mm-hmm.
It's why Atik Yomin, it's the body. The more highest is the body. Achashverosh is Achashverosh. Okay? How much equal Shmi Avaya lo nodati lahem?
Shmi Hashem.
Orot the Tohu.
Tohu. The souls are in Tohu.
The light of chaos.
Orot the Tohu, the Kelim the Bitikun.
It's the same Gimetia, what is 1028. What is again worth $2 million?
27.
2 million, but with a big noon. Now the noon count like 700, not like 50. We need two blood. Money is blood. $1 million have the acronym of dam, of blood.
Mm.
To go out of Egypt, we have to perform two commandments that have to do with blood.
Mm-hmm.
It is the blood of the Brit Milah, and it's the blood of Pesach.
Right.
Two blood.
Wow.
One blood.
The blood on the doorpost.
On the door, refer to the Pesach.
They mix two bloods.
The two blood refer to the two names we mentioned them before, Esav and Yeshu.
Because they circumcised themselves.
Yes, exactly.
So how could they have gone out from Egypt circumcised? Like in the circ, was a miracle. Everyone circumcised themselves. And they mix that blood with the blood of the Pesach.
Yeah.
And put it on the doorpost.
Yeah.
But later that night they went out. You can't keep the blood. You have to do it that day. That's the only time you have to get the blood.
Right. I think they
just
weren't
on that one day.
Maybe they weren't. They stopped circumcising, maybe?
That day.
It's a question.
Yeah, it is a question. Where did they get the cough if they were all just circumcised to go out?
Yeah, that's
a good question.
But anyhow, בדמייך ואומלך בדמי חיי.
Twice.
ואומלך בדמי חיי, זה two blood, like Esav.
Two bloods.
Esav, Esel, the birthright to Yaakov for two blood. The two blood is the secret of the $2 million.
For a plot of red lentils.
Yes. Right. It's the secret of
that's
the $2 million we're talking about.
The other
ones, there are their acronym of Maribo, the way you say million in Hebrew.
Million.
Two times. In the beginning of the word and in the end of the word. In the verse where Esav sells the birthright to Yaakov, you have a hint of 2 million. Maribo is 110,000, the way you say million in the biblical language usually.
Okay?
So, the two blood is Esav, it means the priest, me, sell Esav and Jesus to my rabbi, to Yitzchak, to the leader of Am Israel in the beginning, after to everybody, after will be a ritual, after to everybody.
Huh.
All right, so the redemption start only after Am Israel receive back the birthright. One is two kind of birthright. Is a birthright, birthborn to the father, this Esav, and is a firstborn to the mother, this is Yosef. For both of them, we have to do Pidyon HaBen. You know? For a firstborn to his mother, you have to do with a priest the act of Pidyon HaBen, redemption of the firstborn.
Right.
So it's something similar like Pidyon HaBen, but we talk about two sons, one that represents the body, is Esav, and one represents the blood, which means the soul. It's what Jesus calls the body and the blood of Mashiach. The blood is the soul. So both of them, we lost them, and we are not Israel before we receive them.
We
to be Israel, again, we have to bring back to Am Israel Esav. It's why Yaakov plus Satan equal Israel. And Israel is the letter of Lirosh. I got the head of Esav. The head of Esav, what is the devil, what is the Samech Mem, the angel of Esav, must to come back to Am Israel. And when he come back to Israel, then you can reveal how the devil is God, how the snake is God. Jesus talk about this, but he said to his disciple, I cannot talk with you about
the
this.
The Gnostics said that.
The book of John, Jesus will say, you should be happy that I'm going to die, to leave you. Because if I'm not going to leave you, you will not receive the advocate. And the advocate, he will tell you all the truth. It means I didn't tell you all the truth. I didn't tell you all the truth. What he will tell you? He will tell you about the Father. It means the real Father. In Kitvei Arizal, it is written that the real Father will be revealed only in the future. All the Kabbalah Arizal talk, it's not the real Father.
Not talking about
all
that.
The Yud Kevavke, like... So... God said to Moses to be able to take Am Israel out of Egypt, out of exile, to be redemption to Am Israel.
The Lord spoke to Moses.
You must to reveal something else that was not revealed to our free father, because our free father represents the Chabad. We don't know more.
You need something new to Moses.
Right.
You
like,
know, we talk usually about 10 Sefirot. We don't talk about 11 Sefirot.
Right.
Here it's like we add another Sefirah, it's like we have 11 Sefirot.
It's really true with God. He only revealed to them in the name of Shakai. But did Moshe?
My name, Yudkei Vavkei, equal Esav. My name is me. Me. Ushmi Avaya. It means the concept of Esav. It means the essence of the soul. The importance of the body. Because God hiding in the body. Now we understand how much the sin of putting a vaccine of poison to the body, a poison that changes the DNA. What is the DNA? You can say the DNA is like Eden.
Mm.
Eden.
Mm. Eden. With I, not with Aleph.
Right.
Eden.
Mm-hmm.
Eden is a wisdom in Kabbalah. Nar is Bina. And now, Yotze Mi Eden. He came out from the wisdom, from the Chochmah. Alright, so the DNA is a wisdom, is the inner of the wisdom. Of the wisdom. The Gan is just after. It can be the Bina, it can be the Malchut.
Eden. Eden. There's Eden, and then there's Gan Eden.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the Gan of Eden. It's mean.
Well, it's Eden.
He received from Eden. The Gan receive
right.
the Narot, the river from Eden.
So what does it say? Gan be'Eden?
It also says be'Eden.
All right.
Like the Gan was inside the Eden.
The Eden is different.
It can be.
Maybe
the Gan in Eden is Nimut, Abba, and Eden is just Abba.
It's Yemen. Maybe. Eden is Yemen.
Gan equal Evan, stone. Stone is a son that is a father that is a son. So it can be both.
Mm.
It can be the lower one and it can be
father
the first one.
And the son.
You can see it this way too.
Mm.
Well. Okay? Anyhow, the DNA is a what you call tzipora nefesh, is a more hiding, have to do with the most secret part of the soul that is the essence of the soul.
Uh-huh.
You change the DNA, you are not anymore. You are not even a human being anymore.
Wow.
Hmm. I don't talk about Jew. You even not a human being.
Wow.
All right. So this is a damage. Unreversible.
Some ways, but not in every way.
Yeah, but they're saying you can't fly on an airplane, you can't.
You can still do
so
a
why?
Lot of things.
I will sell my soul. This is what the devil tried to do. He wants to kill us, he wants to make us all slaves. And with the vaccine, anyhow, he's going to kill us. We cannot live much with the vaccine. One of the famous doctors in the United States says that the somebody that receives the vaccine, his life it's from 4 months to 14 months.
Huh.
This is how much he can live Kassel about. Shana.
Wow.
We can hope that we are wrong, but
maybe that they're wrong.
Yeah, it might be.
If we look, what it is written.
Maybe that.
What the FDA? That is what is FDA is an evil organization.
Yes,
it's an evil, it's a gun
terror.
The FDA,
Department of Agriculture.
3 or 5 in the FDA are working for the pharma.
Yeah.
They're associates there, so it's a completely evil organization. It's completely evil. That the FDA write about the vaccine that Pfizer tell us that they did a check of 3 months with I think for 44,000 people and monkey. They did the examen for 3 months and the Pfizer said that the tofa'a, how you say, the revelation of ADE, how you translate ADE?
The phenomenon.
Antibody
antibody
dependent
enhancement.
Right?
Dependent enhancement.
Yeah,
it's antibody dependent.
That means you need to keep taking it.
Right.
ADE, they try to make this special kind of vaccine. They change the DNA for 30 years. And they never got to experience it with people. Why? Because all the animal died. How they died? The first between five to seven months working well. It means the vaccine makes the body produce a lot of antibodies.
Mm-hmm.
But after 5-7 months, when the quantity of the antibody go down, the animal died in few hours. They drop completely.
Wow.
and they died, like AIDS. It means they have a dalekot reot, and after dalekot, how you say dalekot reot? Ammonia.
Pneumonia.
And after in all the body dalekot and you cannot do nothing anymore about this. People died. But what can you can do? Before they go down, you give another vaccine.
Uh-huh.
It's why they give the green want to give the green passport only for 6 months. Because on 6 months everybody will have to get another vaccine, if not he will die. But now in the moment people realize that if they don't receive the other vaccines they are going to die, they are completely in the hand of the government. To receive other vaccine, to receive more poison, to receive more changes of DNA. They have the technology to go to the ta, how you say ta?
The cell.
To the cell, and to change his programs.
Mm.
Well, they say,
so you can completely change the human being to whatever they want to do. Because they put RNA that is artificial, not a instead of a part of the DNA has three line. The RNA have only two, like this. All right, but so this, what do this vaccine? It don't do the vaccine to the blood, it do the vaccine to the muscle, so it go to all the cell of the body, and slowly it got, they have this technology to go inside the cell, what is, it's something very special technology, something very difficult to do, because the cell is protecting cell, do not let anything to go inside. But they take a part of the DNA out and they put instead something that they made. And this changes the programming of the cell to produce something that is like the virus. So then, but it's not dangerous. It's just like, he look like the virus, so then the body recognize him like a virus, so then he produce against this thing, a antibody against this thing. All right, so this thing didn't work. After 5-7 months, all the animal died,
their immune system
is completely dead, like you have AIDS. It's like really
in all the experiments they all died.
I don't know if all the experiments some of the experiments they all die. I'm not a doctor. I say basically the reason they never get to try it with people is because they died. All right. Now, Pfizer say within so the itpartsut, this happening of ADE, we didn't saw that it happened. Of course they didn't saw it because they test only 3 months. And this happened only after five months, after 6 months ago, about. So they didn't see it happen. So the FDA write that this happening of ADE, lo nishlela, התפרצות ADE לא נשללה. Can you translate
it? It wasn't denied.
It was not denied.
The
mean,
ADE syndrome were...
Even he brings a report that they didn't saw the התפרצות ADE, they didn't saw mm-hmm. this happen, this sickness. They don't deny that he can be there. And in the page 49, the FDA write in small letter, that when you talk about the danger of different, I think 22 effect, bad effect of the vaccine, he talk about the possibility. He talk about, he says sikun mashmauti to itpatsut ADE. Sikun, a danger,
a serious risk
to receive it. So how you risk your life and you to put this, so all the pharma, they all lie about this.
Mm-hmm.
They don't say the truth, they say 99% is successful.
Right.
It's successful only for a few months, and after we have to get another vaccine and so on.
Right.
Now our life depends completely in the beast. We are like they can ask from us. To put the chip, they can ask the 666. They already put it on the, when they test the corona, they put a nanotechnology that looks like exactly like 666.
Yeah.
It is a doctor that did a video, a famous doctor in the United States. What her name? Vrine Day. Can you see this on the? Or it's too small. Can you make it big?
It's too small.
You cannot make it big.
I think
big.
It's too small. A little bit, yeah.
You can see it. All right, so You have something like this. And you have... You have a device that looks like this. Six. This, when she said, this doctor, that they already vaccine us when they do the test if we have corona or not. Mm-hmm. Right? It's everything they do is just a lie. Like the PCR is not made to find any sickness to nobody, like Kerry Mollis, the one that invite the PCR. Test said. All right, so it's all, everything they said about the corona, it's all lie. It is another device that is a more like a... it's two kind of device. Let's say one of them is to reject out and one of them is to receive. All right, so they will hear everything you say when there will be 5G. Somebody that have this in his head, they put it through the nose. They will hear everything you said, and they will be able maybe to talk to you or to send you pen or I don't know what. Mm-hmm. Right to the brain with this device of nanotechnology. Mm-hmm. All right, so the first thing is we believe that it is a corona. In the moment I believe that it is a corona, I believe the lie, I can receive the corona. Even the corona don't exist. Even COVID-19 don't exist, I receive something that is like corona. Because the way I imagine, they say that you lost your taste, you lost your smell, right? Mm-hmm. All right, so this is the way...
Psychological warfare.
Exactly. Wow. Like placebo. You believe that the vaccine heal you, so You take a vaccine and you get healed from the vaccine that is just water. Or you receive a blessing from a rabbi, you believe that his blessing is work, so you, is work.
Right.
So opposite with bad thing. If you believe that it, and you are scared of this, you believe that it is epidemic, so when you have the regular flu, you think that you get the corona and you receive the symptom of corona.
Symptoms.
There are 7 kind of corona that exist for 60 years. It is a scientist of laboratory in California that take 1,500 positive of corona, it tests them one by one, it didn't find any COVID-19. Mm. All right, you say this virus was never separate to prove that he exists, that he caused any symptom, and it should be easy to separate it, one of the doctors say. It's easy to separate it, but they don't do it. Right, so they have any, it is not any scientific proof that the COVID-19 exists. So people receive Shabbat, all the Shabbat flu disappear from the world completely. Completely. All right, so the switch one sickness with another one, and so, and people that died from are sick from. Died from heart attack, they died from corona, according to the instruction of the World of Health Organization. So it's all devil lie, everything, everything. You cannot give, you know, I talk many times with people, intelligent, they say, well, it is a corona because my mother and my brother and my friend, they were sick with corona, why everybody is sick in corona? Because they believe it's corona. It's black craft. This is the way you... These people that organize the beast, they are people that do black magic.
Yeah.
All right,
witchcraft.
So...
Witchcraft, that's all it
witch,
is. Yeah.
Witchcraft, it's all what it is. It's why it's a D-book. We call it COVID.
COVID, same letters as
COVID. If you write the same letter in opposite is
the
book. The book is a soul that got that you become possessed with a bad spirit. A corona is a bad spirit from the devil, from their devil, not from the real devil, but not from the real father. And all the people are possessed. And because they are possessed, they're going to receive vaccine too.
Yeah.
Because it's a corona. So, and because they are possessed with this faith that is a lie, this is the faith, corona is crown. The faith is crown. So I believe that it is corona. So then God, I become possessed completely. In the moment I put the mask and I really think that the mask helped me, I make the sickness more strong. One of the gematriot of Tafshin Pei Ein of this year is Marit Ein. I do a Marit Ein, the way things look outside.
Mm.
It is a Marit Ein of epidemy. Everybody in the street has this, so it must to be epidemy.
Mm-hmm.
We didn't see anybody right fell down in the street.
Right,
I know him. He's this in our note.
And it is another about virus. It is another a scholar theory, scientist theory, not from the pharma, that they say that all the virus, are made from by the body. When the body won't get rid of parts that he cannot get rid of them in the regular way, so he produce the certain virus. There are different virus for different parts of the body,
mm-hmm.
and this they call him exosome,
mm-hmm.
And this virus eat the dead part of the body that have to go out. They make it small, and this way, and then we are sick. But how nobody proves that the virus came from outside, and nobody proves that you can be sick from somebody else. In the Spanish flu, in 1917, they took 100 people with the flu. They take their the nozzlet, how you say?
There's not.
And they give they feed 100 healthy people. Nobody gets sick.
Yeah.
And they did it a few times. It means the cause of the sick is not one from Adam, one man to another person.
So
we can be wrong about this, because it is something outside, it is something in the food or something outside that caused to everybody in the same area to get sick.
Right.
It can be internet, because if the G1, the internet of the radio, they made it exactly this time. It's why in 2 weeks, in all the world, people were sick.
Mm-hmm.
All right? One of the... And this was the time of the first world war.
War.
So, you know, you can imagine what people ate in the army, and they received the vaccine too, and they eat, reserve. All right, so... A lot of sick people in the world. The people didn't adapt yet to this internet.
New generation.
Radio technology. Yeah.
To radio, to wave, how you call it? To
radio waves.
To this radiation.
Frequency.
They didn't get used to it.
It's a very high frequency.
All right, so this makes people sick,
mm-hmm.
and but the pharma, if they can prove you or convince you that there are enemies that came from outside, and they can't attack anybody, so then you buy their vaccine. Right, you want to be protected,
mm-hmm.
and they make all the money with this vaccine and. Besides this, the money is just a bonus. These people want to kill you.
Yeah.
The money is it's a bonus. You make money too.
Money is nothing.
The people pay money to be killed by you.
Right.
It's a win-win, like Henry Kissinger said.
Wow.
Okay, so... The basic idea that we reveal something inside the wisdom is the secret of the number 11. It's one of the number of the beast, 11. Right? You remember the 11?
Right.
11 is a 6 prime number. Have to do with the number 6.
Right.
A triangle of 11 equals 66.
Mm.
Okay. So the beast have to do, the rabbi that is a holy beast, he become president in Yud Aleph Shvat, what is the 11 of the 11 month, and he born in the 11 of Nisan of the first month.
Mm-hmm.
Right, so the rabbi like very much this number 11,
mm-hmm.
it's his favorite number. Right, so the 11 represents the two forces. Now we don't have any more one force,
mm-hmm.
one good. No, we have Yaakov and we have Esav, and each one is the middle of the other one.
Mm-hmm. Wow!
In the moment, you can connect yourself to your middle existence, what is your opposite. You are not going to die. Esav, your enemy, is not going to kill you because you are Esav. Or Yaakov, your enemy, is not going to kill you because you are Yaakov.
So that's the solution now. That must be our...
The what?
The solution. that's the solution to our situation, is to become the opposite.
This is a basic concept of chen that have to do with internal life, that you have to be opposite of yourself. This is a concept of chen. Two go to noach, to zark of noach. Always two opposite, male and female. All right, so if you have true, you have to have lie. If you have good, you have to have evil, a good evil.
Right.
You must have the two opposite together. Mm-hmm. If you can make peace between the two opposite together, these are two eyes, and this is the mm-hmm. goal of all the Torah that did Moshe to the eyes of all Israel.
Right. So maybe we should make peace between those who got vaccinated and those who didn't. We should start there.
Yeah. The people that are vaccinated, they are already, you can say Kaddish.
Wow.
Yeah.
You can say Kaddish about them.
Heard to pray for
I
them
wish, and I hope, them well. I hope I am wrong.
Yeah, right.
Exactly. I hope I am wrong.
Right, well.
Some will get
but if you change the DNA, yes. You cannot reverse it. Well, maybe you pray, you try, but one of the things Jesus said when he talked about the Father, in this time when the Father will be with you, when you will pray to me, I'm not sure that I will be able to help you. Because it's the body, it's a physical reality. You can, if you have a different body, you can. It's help you if you pray that your body change. It's very difficult. It can be, but it's very difficult. Mm-hmm. Everything is possible, but it's very difficult. Very difficult. Mm-hmm. All right. Mm-hmm. It's why we have to deny it completely. Not say, yeah, but it is a corona. No.
Right.
It's a lie. Complete lie. People in Wuhan died from corona. They died from the 5G internet.
Radiation.
Yeah, they killed them. They killed them by purpose. The Chinese killed them to show that it is a corona. All right? Nobody go from the air. It's not a sickness that go 2 meters, go from one to another. And they keep telling you that this corona is different of Shabbat. It's very, very...
Flu.
Medabek.
Contagious.
It's not. It's a lie. It's a lie. Doctor, I met a doctor that work, a friend of me that work with, all the doctor work with corona sick. No one of them got sick of corona. She talked about her friend, Italian doctor. All right, so it's all a lie. It's a plan. They make a problem. They invite a problem that don't exist. And then they came to help you, to save you with the vaccine, with the solution.
Yeah.
All right? The problem is not the corona. The problem is you believe that it is the corona.
Mm-hmm.
And the problem is the solution that the beast proposes you. Do test, take vaccine, put mask, just make you sick to put the mask, etc.
Mm-hmm.
So the biggest sin that exists in the world, for my opinion, because I am a priest and I represent the firstborn, what is a body, what is a snake. For my opinion, the biggest sin is to put this vaccine. Mm-hmm. All the vaccine are poison, but this vaccine, to put it in your body, is worse of giving Eretz Israel to the enemy.
Mm-hmm.
It's worse.
Wow.
When you give Eretz Israel to the enemy, you already probably not Jewish, because this Eretz Israel is part of the essence too, but it's only Arich Hanpin, it's Ratzon, Eretz Sheratzta, the land that want to do the will of her father.
Desire.
is a will. Yeah. The will refers to Aruch HaNpin.
Right.
But the deepness of the crown, it means the deepness of the essence of the soul is Atik Yomin. And when you damage your DNA, you damage Atik Yomin.
Which is the faith.
What have to do with the faith? What
so you're damaging your faith in a way.
From the beginning, you instead of believing of you, God is our God in the body, He make us ill. The body heal Himself. The body know how to heal Himself.
Mm.
All what you have to do, you have to eat, to live healthy.
Mm. Right.
Another meaning of Pnimiutaba, Pnimiutatik. Pnimiutaba is wisdom. Wisdom have to do with renew, with to be healthy. Briut is bara, to
right.
create, to renew.
Right.
This is a Pnimiutaba, to be healthy. Now, Atik Yomin is a pleasure. Now, if I eat something not healthy, why I eat it?
Pleasure.
But it is really healthy? It's not healthy. It means I didn't get to the degree that Pnimiuta by Pnimiut Atik.
The degree.
This degree.
Of Pnimiut.
It's not the same thing. What is pleasure for me, it's pleasure for me because I am evil, so I like evil. If you are healthy, you will see a food that is not healthy. When you see it, you want to throw it. You cannot even think. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wow.
I cannot think about eating glitter, you know, because
ice cream.
I cannot think about it because because it's.
Right. It's just all right, not.
So,
it's not natural
so
for you.
More. It's one, what it is healthy is what it gives you the pleasure, a real pleasure. More you get to this level, more you are connected to the concept that in Kidvari that it is relating. It is relating that this is the level of Mashiach. More you are attached to Pnimiutaba is Pnimiutatik. It must to be the same. If not, it means we are not fixed. Okay? If it is really healthy, it should be taste good too. Unfortunately, we are good and evil and good mixed.
Right.
So we can be wrong about what is taste, what tastes good and what is not taste good.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So we have to use to choose. We have to use to the good until the good really tastes good. Tastes better off what is not good. Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
And thank you, Yaakov, for the first time participating in this session.
Oh my God.
Michael and Eliyahu. And we see you next time with God's help.
Cool. Thank you. Purim Sameach.
Purim Sameach. Happy Purim.